was 15, I saw a Francis Bacon exhibition at the Guggenheim Museum, and that sort of led me on the route that I followed in my career. It really frightened me. I'd never seen artworks that were so challenging and so sort of visceral and immediate. I've spent my career working on Bacon, and I'm still scared of those paintings.